disconnect the antenna cable from the WiGig antenna. Using a non-metallic pry tool, pry the antenna up from the chassis and peel it away from the tape. To remove the antenna cable, carefully pull the cable from the cable guides.